points at stake here today. Both teams will be looking for the win. They're playing three at the front. It's a 4-3-3 formation. They're going with five in midfield with a 4-5-1 setup. So, the referee gets his match underway. Both teams more than capable of winning it. Which way is it going to go? Well read. Firmino. And he's one-on-one with the keeper. Simply no messing about there. Clean finish. A great goal there. Here's how he found the net. And we're back underway, but how will this team respond? Here's Traore. Salah, he's scored a brace. Let's see a replay of that crucial goal. Celebrations are over, so the ref starts things up again. Great footwork there. He loves to run with the ball. Great dribbling. Ball's across the line, it's out of play. Well timed then, great defending. The assistant's kept his flag down, he's onside. He must score. Great save. The defender could be in trouble here. Oh, they needed to get that one away, and they have. Here's Dembele. He slid for the ball, but missed. Good ball. He did well to win the ball back. Firmino. And this really takes the pressure off the defense. Firmino. He could be punished for that mistake. Shots on. Firmino shoots. But it's gone out of play. Let's take another look at that wonderful save. Lovely header. There's literally no stopping him today. He's got his hat-trick. That was really well taken. Here's how they did it. So, we're off again here. And he's won it back for his team. Ooh, quality defending there. And this really takes the pressure off the defence. And we're entering stoppage time now. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today. And that's cleared up field at half time then. Will we get as much action in the second half? Has decided to make one small change to his squad. Team cruising now, but there's another 55 minutes left. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack. It's with the striker now. He dribbles the ball forward, and this really takes the pressure off the defence. It's a bit cynical, really. It's going to be a free kick. Time for a fresh player to enter the fray. To be making the goalkeeper work from here. Back on the ball. The assistant points his flag. It's a corner kick. Let's take another look at that. And that's into the box. Finds his teammate. That's a rash challenge there. They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. What a well-timed tackle. Oh, he's onside here. He must score, surely. That was his fourth goal. The opposition can't cope with him. Let's have a look at that one again. It's now 4-0. Here's Dembele. Won the ball. Players are moving forward here. Great skill from this player. Here's Mane. Played in field. Here's Mane. What a well-timed tackle. Time there. Great defending. Good clearance. He really got behind that. Here's Mane. Does the goalkeeper to beat now? His teammates swarm him. And rightly so. Great stuff. Well, let's take another look at that. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Let's get back down to business now. Here's Dembele. The referee has indicated a goal kick. The fourth official has indicated 5 minutes of stoppage time. The keeper hits the goal kick long. Here's Mane. We're into time added on now. Good ball. Ah, defending. There we have it. Goals flying in today for the winning team. They'll be celebrating in style tonight. Well, that's definitely the right choice for me. He put in more than 100%, and the Man of the Match award is well deserved.